हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई एम शुमना। सो इट्स मॉर्निंग एट 10 AM एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक आलू पराठा एज आवर ब्रेकफास्ट। सो यू कैन मेक दिस पराठा इन टू डिफरेंट वेज। फर्स्ट यू कैन मिक्स ऑल इंग्रेडिएंट्स विथ फ्लावर, और सेकेंडली यू कैन मेक स्मॉल पोटैटो बॉल्स एंड देन यूज अ स्टफिंग इन योर पराठास। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम शेयरिंग विथ यू द इजी प्रोसेस। आई हैव ऑलरेडी बॉइल्ड 7 पोटैटोस। ऑलवेज यू लीव पोटैटोस इन रूम टेम्परेचर बिफोर यू मैश्ड देम। So we have taken 2 cups flour, 1/2 cup wheat flour in a bowl, and add 1 teaspoon salt and little oil to it and mix it. So today my mother-in-law is helping me. So potatoes I already mashed. Now I am going to add all ingredients. So I took cumin seeds, garam masala, amchur or mango powder, chopped green chilies and chopped cilantro. So now I am going to add all ingredients. Chilies you can put more or less, depend how hot you like. Salt also can be put more or less, depend on your taste. So just knead it so that it all mix together. Sometimes after you mix it, you can taste it to see if you need anything. Now mix the potato dough with the flour, add water in small portions and knead a firm dough. Now we'll make paratha. You can make parathas little big or small as you like. So I already made these balls. Now take one ball and dust it with some flour and roll it. Don't roll it too thin, keep it little thick. Preheat a tawa for making the paratha. Now place the paratha on tawa and let it cook from bottom. Now I am adding little oil and kind of shallow fry the paratha. My parathas are ready. See how nice they look. Enjoy your paratha with pickle.